class. How are you all? I hope you all are absolutely good and very much excited for learning something new. So as you all know, we have completed our 8 chapter total. 8 chapters are done, right? 8 chapter recently we completed, that was houses then and now. That was lesson number 8, houses then and now. We completed that. So as you all know, our PT exams are over and you all are eagerly waiting for the results we will give you soon. So students, here I am talking about the houses then and now. In that chapter, we read about the houses and the peoples are using, people which are doing the construction of the house, right? So now I'm telling you one more thing. The lesson number 9 and lesson number 10 is not the part of your syllabus. Both chapters are not the part of your syllabus. We are starting with the lesson number 11, that is people at work. Now why I am telling you about the 8th chapter again? Because this chapter is totally connected with the lesson number 8. Okay? Now lesson number 11 is totally connected with the lesson number 8. Again I am telling you the lesson number 9 and 10 not in syllabus. Is it clear? So lesson number 9 and 10 are not a part of your syllabus. We are starting today with the lesson number 11, that is named People at Work. Now, this chapter is connected with the 8th chapter. So, firstly, I am starting this chapter, then I will connect this chapter with the 8th one. Okay? In between, I will connect this chapter with the 8th chapter. Now, students, your father and your mother go daily, they go out for doing some work, right? Wo kaam karne ke liye kyun jaate hain bahar? Why it is important to do work? It is very important to do work because without doing any work, we cannot earn money. If we will not earn money, we cannot purchase anything. Right, we cannot purchase food, we cannot purchase fruits, vegetables, grocery, we cannot purchase any vehicle, anything we cannot purchase if we don't have money. So for money, we have to work. Right, without doing work, we cannot get anything. Right, now in this chapter, people at work, in this chapter, I will tell you about some people, about their jobs, about their tools, what tools they are using. Before that, I want to tell you about what is occupation and what is profession. Both are the same thing, occupation or profession. Now see, occupation or profession, what is it? People do different kind of work, right? And they doing their work to earn money. We are doing any work to earn money. That is known as occupation or profession. Work, doing work to earn money is known as occupation or profession. That is, doing work to earn money, it's known as occupation or profession. So hamare father, mother, grandfather, grandmother jo bhi hain, means hamare family members, we can see at our home, they are going daily at their work, they are doing different jobs. Some parents are working like as a doctor, some parents are engineer, some are doing teaching job, like I am a teacher, right? And I am doing work to earn money and teaching you something very new, right? Exactly like this, we all are doing work to earn money, and that is known as profession or occupation. I hope this topic is clear, that what is occupation or what is profession. Now moving on to the next thing. See, this is very small chapter today. We will complete this summary of this chapter, and then tomorrow we will start with the book. This is very small chapter and we have to do this today. So in this chapter now, we will let us meet a few people at work to take a look at the jobs they do and the tools they use. What tools they are using in their work. Okay, and by reading about them, we will read one by one about them. We will also know how and where they learn their skill. उन्होंने कहाँ से ये सब चीजें सीखी? So first of all, I am going to tell you about architect. So in the last chapter, 8th chapter, I told you about the architect, right? An architect. What is the work of an architect? What is the work of an architect? I hope you all know the answer. Yes, हमने ये chapter PT2 exams में भी कर लिया है. So tell me, what is the work of an architect? Yes, an architect plans for the house. An architect plans for the house. क्या करता है? हमारे house के लिए plan create करता है. Correct? This thing. Now I will tell you about the tools they are using. कौन से tools use करते हैं? किस तरह की job है? किस तरह का काम है? So students, open your book page number 43 maybe. No, in your book it will be different letters. So in this chapter, the first topic is the architect. Here you can see this topic we are reading. We have to read this. What is this? Parveen Verma is an architect. There is a boy named Parveen Verma is an architect. He draws plans for buildings. Buildings ke liye sare plan banate hain. A plan is drawing for all the rooms, like room kahan hona chahiye, theek hai, kahan pe room hona chahiye, kahan par drawing room hona chahiye, kahan par kitchen honi chahiye. So everything they plan for us. They design our house. They draw a drawing in which we can see that how our house will look. Okay, before making our house, हमें ये पता चल जाता है कि हमारी कौन सी चीज कहाँ पर बनने वाली है with their drawing. वो जो draw करते हैं. Now they went to an architect college to learn about these things. Okay, ये चीज़ उन्होंने कहाँ से सीखी? Parveen Verma went to a आर्किटेक्ट कॉलेज एंड वहाँ पर उन्होंने ये सब चीज़ें सीखी. आर्किटेक्चर कॉलेज में गए थे एंड दे लर्न टू ड्रॉ प्लान्स. वहाँ पर मेनली उनको ड्राइंग का सिखाया जाता है सी, और उनको एक एक एरिया का बताया जाता है कि कितना एरिया कौन से में इंक्लूड होगा. ओके, दैट इज द मैटर ऑफ आर्किटेक्ट. नाउ व्हाट टूल्स दे आर यूजिंग? टूल्स दे आर यूजिंग फॉर ड्राइंग, व्हाट टूल्स वी आर यूजिंग? We are using scale, ruler we can say, right? And pencil, eraser. It can be a rough sketch by this. And they nowadays you can see mostly architects using the computer to make the drawings. So this was about an architect. Then what is the work of an architect? Architect plans for our house. That's it about the architect. Now let's move on to the next topic, as हमने eighth chapter में भी इसके बारे में read किया था. Now next is carpenter. Now in the next topic we will learn about the carpenter. Carpenter also I told you about this in 8th chapter also. What is the work of a carpenter? Carpenter does all the woodwork, make doors and windows for us, right? Woodwork we can see. That is done by the carpenter. Now let's read it here. name of carpenter is Mangal Singh. What is the name of carpenter? Mangal Singh. He makes doors and windows. He also makes cupboards. Any woodwork. जो भी woodwork है वो सारा किससे कौन करता है? Carpenter. He uses a saw to cut wood. Saw. See here in this picture you can see a tools also. So to make the wood flat and smooth, a wood को see wood proper flat and smooth तो नहीं होगी ना, उसको flat और smooth करने के लिए he uses a plane. He uses a plane. Plane is also a tool which just smoothing the wood. जो wood को पूरा smooth कर देता है. And that is, and he uses a plane. He uses a drill to make holes in the wood. Drill machine use होती है जिससे हम in wall के अंदर भी hole कर सकते हैं और हम wood के अंदर भी hole कर सकते हैं. That is a drill machine. And he uses a screwdriver. Screwdriver पता है ना सबको? है ना स्क्रूड्राइवर जो बिल्कुल छोटे छोटे कहते हैं हम नेल्स होते हैं उनको टाइट करने के लिए यूज होता है. दैट इज द स्क्रूड्राइवर टू पुट स्क्रूज इन द वुड. वुड के अंदर जो भी स्क्रूज डाले उनके लिए. एंड ही यूजेस अ हैमर आल्सो टू फिक्स नेल्स इन द वुड. हैमर सी आई एम टेलिंग यू ऑल द टूल्स हियर. हैमर लुक्स लाइक which is used to push the nails into the wood. Push nails into the wood. Nails कैसे होते हैं? Nails not these nails. I'm not talking about these nails. I'm talking about these type of nails. इस तरह के nails होते हैं ना? This. So to push them with the help of hammer. Now the next one I told you about the saw. Saw is like used to cut the wood. It looks like a angle like this. A handle is here and it is this point is very sharp and with the help of this they cut the wood. This is saw. And then the next is screwdriver which is used to put the tight the screws in the wood. So screwdriver is like this and this and इधर से ही थोड़ा पतला होता है जिससे वो उसको screw को tight किया जाता है. This is about the screwdriver, hammer, saw and the next is plane. I told you plane. You can see here also in this picture. Yes, I can show you this picture plane. This is a plane. So इसकी help से क्या होता है? Wood plane हो जाती है. That is the plane. And next one more tool is drill machine. Drill machine is used to make the holes in the wood. Okay, in the wall also we can do holes with the help of drill machine. So this is about the carpenter. What tools they are using and what is the work of a carpenter? Work of a carpenter. Now moving on to the next person. So tell me what is the name of an architect? हमारे architect का क्या name था? Parveen Verma. And हमारे carpenter का क्या name है? Mangal Singh. Okay. Now next is I'm talking about the painter. So what is the work of a painter? As you all know, what is the work of a painter? Painter paints our house beautifully. Painter paints the walls and the roofs of our house. Now, what is the name of the painter? Yes, that is the Rampal Sethi. It is the work of. It is the name of painter Rampal Sethi. He paints houses beautifully. He uses different brushes and different colors. What are the tools they are using? Brushes and colors to do different type of colors or different type of designs. For that they are using different types of brushes and colors. Okay, so this is the work of an painter. And painter ne work kahan se sikha? He learned the art of painting from a building contractor. Kise sikha? Building contractors. Okay, Now the next is I am going to tell you about the gardener. See, gardener, what is the work of a gardener? Can anybody know? Does anybody know the work of gardener? What is the work of gardener? Okay, let's read about this. Here, what is the name of a gardener? Name of gardener is Iqbal. That is Iqbal. He looks after our school garden. Hamare school ka garden kaun dekhta hai? That is a gardener. He plants various flowering plants to make our school garden look beautiful. Right? Hamare school ke area mein kafi sare plants grow hue hain, beautiful flowers hain, beautiful plants lage hue hain. He uses a spade to dig them out. Now what tools they are using? First is spade. Spade is used to dig the mud. Dig the mud. This is the first tool gardener using for that is spade. Now how a spade looks? Spade looks like this, and this is the handle of this. यहाँ से पकड़ के उसको मट को निकाला जाता है. ठीक है, मर्ड को निकाला जाता है बाहर. दैट इज द स्पेड. दैट इज नोन एज स्पेड. दिस इज द फर्स्ट टूल अ गार्डनर इज यूजिंग इन. एंड देन ही यूजेस अ ट्रॉवल. ट्रॉवल दैट इज ही यूजेस अ ट्रॉवल. व्हाट इज अ ट्रॉवल? लुक, ट्रॉवल होता है इसी तरह का होता है, बस ये थोड़ा जैसे स्क्वायर शेप में आ गया. And that is a little bit in the triangle shape. Okay, and इस तरह से यहाँ उसका handle होता है. This is a trowel. Okay, it is used to remove unwanted plants. जो plants हमें नहीं चाहिए हैं, उनको remove करने के लिए trowel का use किया जाता है. He uses a cutter and scissors. So all you all know cutters. They are using and cutters and scissors they are using to cut the plants, to making the designs of the plants. So he learned the art of gardening from his father. Now Iqbal ne kahan se seekhi thi gardening? He learned from his father. Okay, now moving on to the next is about teacher. So about the teacher, what is the work of a teacher? I am a teacher here in front of you. So what work I am doing? Tell, what is the work of a teacher? What is the work of a teacher? Teacher teaches us, right? Teachers teaches us. Okay, here a girl name is Mrs. Jayashri Solanki. Now this is our class teacher, okay, and she teaches environmental studies with a lot of love and patience. Okay, they are also learning about environmental studies. हम भी वही कर रहे हैं ना. So she is an excellent teacher. What is the name of a teacher? Mrs. Jayashri Sulam. So she uses various chart, globes, and models to explain the lesson to us. Like I am also showing you sometime animation, sometime I am drawing the pictures here. But when we were in school, we were making some charts, we were making some different type of maps also, right? So we were doing this thing. So Jayashri uses various chart, globes, and models to explain the lessons to us. Now she learned to teach in teaching college. कहाँ से सीखते हैं हम टीच करना? फ्रॉम द टीचिंग कॉलेज. हर मदर इज ऑल्सो अ टीचर. की मदर भी टीचर है एंड शी इज ऑल्सो अ टीचर एंड शी लर्न टीचिंग फ्रॉम द टीचिंग कॉलेज. ओके, सो दिस वॉज अबाउट द टीचर. सो वट टूल्स दे आर यूजिंग? दे आर यूजिंग डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ टूल्स लाइक ग्लोब्स ऑल्सो, राइट, मार्कर, चॉक्स, etcetera, etcetera. Means बहुत सारे tools हैं जो एक teacher use करते हैं, and you all know about it. Okay, let's move on to the next topic, that is about mechanic. what is the work of a mechanic? See, in this chapter, mechanic name is Ravi Minocha. Ravi Minocha is a mechanic. He repairs scooters and motorcycles. So, what is the work of a mechanic? To repair the vehicles. Okay. So, he also mends punctures. जो भी टायर पंचर्स हो जाते हैं उनको भी ठीक करता है. द टूल्स ही यूजेस इंक्लूड्स अ स्पैनर. स्पैनर कैसा होता है? सी, स्पैनर इज लाइक अ की. इनको की कहते हैं, मतलब वी आर यूजिंग दिस वर्ड एज अ की, बट उसे हम उसे किस नाम से बोला जाता है? स्पैनर के लिए ये टूल होता है फॉर अनलॉकिंग सम स्क्रूज. ओके, सो दैट इज स्पैनर एंड दे आर यूजिंग रेंच. And then screwdriver, hammer, I told you the same thing. They also are using screwdriver, hammer, and the next is pliers. See what wrench कैसा होता है? जैसे ये है ना, इसका बस एक side पे होगा. ये वाला अब ना सिर्फ एक side पे होगा. So this is a wrench and hammer. You all know now pliers. Pliers कैसे होते हैं? इसको इस तरह से होते हैं, like scissor की shape में होते हैं, but ये scissor वाला काम नहीं करते हैं. ये scissor की shape में होते हैं, इस तरह के होते हैं pliers. ये भी किसी चीज को open करने के लिए use होते हैं. That is the pliers. जैसे हम in we can say pliers. Okay, that is pliers. Okay, so these are the tools. Now after finishing his schooling, अब जब उसने schooling खत्म कर ली रवि मिनोचा ने, then he learned to do his job at a motor repairing shop. ये चीजें हम कहाँ से सीख सकते हैं? मोटर रिपेयरिंग शॉप. ओके, जो ये काम कर रहा है उसने उन्हीं से सीखा, मोटर रिपेयरिंग शॉप. ओके, सो दिस वॉज अबाउट द मैकेनिक. नाउ लेट्स लर्न अबाउट अदर्स. Okay, students, now the next person is electrician. What is the name of our electrician? That is Hari Prasad. Hari Prasad is an electrician. He what is the work of an electrician? I told you in this in the chapter number 8. What is the work of an electrician? Electrician doing all the like electrical work, fits all the switches, bulbs and lights also, and fans. This thing is this work is of electrician. So Hari Prasad learned this skill from ITI. What is the meaning of ITI? ITI is Industrial Technical Institute. Okay, Industrial Technical Institute, जहाँ पर हमें electrician की knowledge दी जाती है, electrical work की knowledge दी जाती है. Okay, it is a diploma of ITI. Okay, then the next is Hari Prasad mostly using the tools like screwdriver, pliers and hammer. This thing again same thing they are using, electrician also, screwdriver, pliers and hammer. Now moving on to the next is driver. Now our driver name is Jeevan Das. Jeevan Das is a school bus driver. Okay, so he drives very slowly and safely. He has a driving license also. You know what is driving license? It means we have right to drive. Okay, driving license is very compulsory. So driving license is like a license jo hame ek permission deta hai that we can drive now. Ek age appropriate hoti hai jiske baad hum drive kar sakte hain. Okay, jaise abhi aap chote, you cannot drive. Right, you can drive only cycle. You can ride only cycle, not even drive. So Jeevan Das got the driving license after giving the driving test. पहले उसे देखा जब गया कि उसने driving कैसे की, उसके बाद test लेने के बाद उसका permission मिली कि आप drive कर सकते हैं, आपको license दिया. Okay, this was about the driver. Now next is about the doctor. So Dr. Ritesh Mehta. Name of the doctor is Dr. Ritesh Mehta. He is a family doctor. He is very nice and he is very polite to everyone. He used स्टेथोस्कोप टू लिसन द हार्ट बीट, ओके, जो हमारी चेस्ट पे रखते हैं और उससे हार्ट बीट को सुनते हैं, जो ईयर में लगा रखा होता है, दैट इज स्टेथोस्कोप. एंड गिव द मेडिसिन टू क्योर एनी टाइप ऑफ डिसीज. एंड ही लर्न दिस टेक्निक, ही लर्न द डॉक्टर, व्हाट इज द वर्क ऑफ डॉक्टर, ही लर्न ऑल दिस फ्रॉम द मेडिकल कॉलेज. ओके, ही लर्न फ्रॉम द मेडिकल कॉलेज. This was about the like very general things. You have to learn it properly. You have to read this chapter properly. As I told you about so many people today, we meet so many people. Like we meet an architect, Parin Verma. We meet with the carpenter, that is Mangal Singh. Met with the painter, Rampal Sethi, and we met with the gardener, that is Iqbal. And the teacher, this is Jayashree Solanki. And mechanic was Ravi Minocha. Electrician was Hari Prasad. Driver is Jeevan Das. And doctor is Dr. Ritesh Mehta. Okay, so we met with these people today. Ki inhone kahan se learn kiya ye sab cheeze, and kahan se, kaun se tools they are using. Okay, so that is all for today, students. I hope you all enjoyed it and all have to read this chapter. Almost our chapter is completed. Tomorrow we will do the book work. So be ready for that. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye and take care.